located the target. It's in the Iwatodai Station Plaza.
This will be the 10th shadow. Only a few left. Let's just worry about them one at a time.
If they actually appear one at a time, we don't need two at once again.
Yukari-chan, how did you know? I sensed two of them.
What? Seriously? Me and my big mouth.
Where's Shinji?
He notified me that he'll be joining us later. He didn't say why, though.
Figures. He's always played by his own rules.
Well, I'm sure it's fine. He said he's coming later, right?
Yeah, that's already better than a certain someone who didn't show last time.
Hey, come on, that wasn't my fault. Don't worry, I'm totally ready to go this time. See?
Wait. Amada-kun isn't here either. Hey, Junpei, go get him. That'll be your punishment for last time.
Punishment? What is this, kindergarten? Well, I guess it is the kid's bedtime.
All right, we've got two targets this time. Let's get moving. We'll decide on our team formation once we get there.
Let's go.
Look, there they are. This is the route we always take to school. We've got to protect it.
It's almost like they're waiting for us.
By the way, where's Amada?
He wasn't in his room, so who knows?
Shinji's late, too.
We should probably hurry. I think they're about to make their move.
Then we have no choice. Let's organize a team from the members we have here. Once we're set, we'll move in.
Thank you.
trigger.
What is optimal?
Proceed! Omega.
I'm hit!
I'll go with.
Seriously?
for the dark. I've got you.
It's my turn now.
I have to do this. Help me. I appreciate it.
Step at a time. Go, Polly! New skill, huh?